The Jürgen Matthes Holiday Language courses for students have a long tradition. Since 1982, students have travelled to Eastbourne with the family-run organisation. Lisa goes to school in Baden-Württemberg and is travelling this year with Jürgen Matthes.
Es ist meine erste Reise, die ich ohne meine Eltern mache.
Hello, welcome to Eastbourne.
At the orientation meetings, students and parents gain an impression of the language holidays. They meet the JM group leaders, former participants, and get to know Jürgen Matthes personally. Students have the choice of either travelling in groups with scheduled flights from all German airports, or joining the escorted JM coach groups from collection points throughout Germany. If requested, brothers, sisters or friends can stay together with a host family. Before the journey starts, the JM team pairs those students travelling alone with similar aged partners. Partners can make contact by phone or email beforehand. Louisa is spending her language holiday with Patrick and Joyce. Her roommate Vivian comes from Munich. Patrick and Joyce belong to the circle of personally chosen host families.
I work for the police.
The majority of families have been hosting Jürgen students for many years.
Your mum, sorry.
They generally live in the quiet residential areas of Eastbourne, easily accessible with public transportation. The first morning in Eastbourne, the day's programme begins soon after breakfast. The students meet their group leaders for a sightseeing tour of the attractive seaside resort. During the tour, the leaders point out the various school and leisure activity meeting points. In the afternoon, it's time to discover Eastbourne, an orientation rally in English. The questionnaire is answered in teams. Of all the towns on England's south coast, Jürgen Matthes chose Eastbourne as the perfect holiday destination. Accent-free English and British culture in a perfectly sized town that is both interesting and friendly. Students soon find their way.